And the battle continued that day, and the king was propped up in his chariot, facing the Syrians, until at evening he died. And the blood of the wound flowed into the bottom of the chariot.